for you, to make you better, to make you better citizens. And that's one of the big things that the military does. It makes better citizens. That way when they go out there, in the real world, they can be successful and accomplish their dreams. You're gonna realize one day when you get out. Okay? They don't appreciate things. They just want everything given to them. Don't just let it be given to you. But it takes hard work. It takes dedication. And you just never quit. If you want, go ahead.
I said they gon' have to kill me to stop me, cause I ain't feeling it, I'm militant. Blessed with my wisdom, I see through ignorance. Never play the villain, the victim, I've been through plenty shit. I'm busy with my mental, I go through issues, I deal with it. There ain't nothing that will let stop me, I feel like Rambo. When it get rocky, I'm training boxing, I let my hands go. Never let my plans get canceled, I take a chance though. Put 100%, I'm coming to win. I give my all though, cause there ain't many people I can call on. They hesitate, I never wait, cause boy, I got some large goals. You think too small though, when they think I gained you in. You speak excuses, that's the reason I understand you then. Another planet, man, I'm all about excellence. I lost track of all the things that I'm excelling in. A different level, I've been in love for you, sheltered in. I couldn't help you every time I tell you, you fell again. Go in Marine, more Army Rangers, fatigue clothes. I live my dreams by any means, that's all I mean. I'm ready for it, anytime I'm almost ready for it. Perfection, a lifelong lesson, nice and steady, boy. They gon' have to kill me to stop me, cause I ain't feeling it, I'm militant. Prep like the Navy, I'm filled with discipline. A businessman, I don't do business lessons, it's legitimate. I'm real with him. Why you keep faking, hating, it's sickening. Out of no, unless I put my all in it, said I never grow. Unless I put my all in it, said I never know. Unless I put my all in it, unless I put my all in it, unless I put my all in it, let's get it. Yeah, boss man, six shot, let's ride.
I think that the end product, the end state, making a Marine, that's the most rewarding feeling that I think any drill instructor can say that they've experienced. Someone that can say that they've actually felt what it felt like, felt the goosebumps when they watched their recruits walk across the parade deck.